Once logged into CHARMS, you will be taken to the main menu, and you can return to this page at any time by clicking the main menu button. In the top left corner, you'll find a link to the My Account section. My Account is where you can view your staff record, update your email address, and change your password and passphrase. The module drop-down can be used to switch module. Once you've selected a module, you'll need to click this button to switch. The Total Records area displays the total number of certain types of records in CHARMS, such as children, families, and staff. Clicking on any of the numbers will take you to the relevant search screen. The Alerts widget is where any alerts will be displayed. For example, progress actions awaiting your signature, diary reminders, and any progress actions and carer logs that require verification. A count of data retention requests that have not yet been authorized will also be displayed here. Some of these alerts require certain permissions, so please speak to your CHARMS account manager if needed. The Caseload widget is where you can view a particular worker's caseload, for example, all families allocated to you. Here, you can also view a record, quickly jump to key areas, add a new diary entry, and open their record card. If a record has a personal detail recorded that has been marked as flagged for attention, a flag icon will be displayed next to their name. Clicking on this flag will open a window with further details. The Options drop-down contains links that will take you to various areas of CHARMS, such as Manage Signatures or the Outcomes Tracker. Depending on your access levels, which are set by your organisation, the options that you see here will vary. The Settings area will contain all the options for users that have the permissions to manage other users or to change or update their CHARMS setup. This section is hidden for most standard users. If you need help with CHARMS, the number for our dedicated helpline can be found under Help. You may also find contextual links to our wiki, and if you speak to a member of our support team, they may ask you to click the remote support link, also found here. The side panel contains any links that have been set up within the Manage Links section of CHARMS. The Compliance widget gives you the ability to monitor actions for being not due, almost due, and overdue. In your action lookup list, each progress action can be marked as enabled in the Compliance widget box. This will make the progress action appear in the Compliance widget. For every action, you will need to set the number of days old an action can be before it is displayed as overdue, and how recent an action can be in order to still be classed as not due. Actions falling between these two periods will be classed as almost due. The Reports widget gives you the ability to run reports directly from the main menu. The widget will default to your favorited reports, but you can also search for any reports using the search box and report group drop-down. Or alternatively, look for recently run reports in the Recent tab and reports that have been shared with you in the Shared with Me tab. Setting favorites must still be done from the main reports area. You can access this via the Reports drop-down on the top menu. The Documents widget enables quick access to documents stored in the CHARMS document store, with basic details about each document. From here, you can also upload files and create Word documents, just as you can in the document store. The Notice Board widget enables agency users to post notices to be seen by whoever they choose, for example, all staff, panel members, or carers. Social Care Network can also post notices to our customers, for example, a notification of an update to CHARMS, and users can post notices to themselves. In the footer, you can find links to helpful resources such as the CHARMS Wiki, release notes, and our YouTube channel. Always remember to log out when you are finished using CHARMS. The logout button can be found in the top right-hand corner.